Okay, what we are going to do today is purely cosmetic. We had a contractor who came over and, in an attempt to stop the leaking, put tar up there by the corner of the chimney, which you can see there. And that, as we found out, was not the real problem. So today we're going to scrape a little bit off around that and then paint over it to make it look more like the rest of the chimney.